Imagine the next clients that you fit with hearing aids are going to come back and tell you how satisfied they are because they need less effort to listen and they can understand speech better, particularly when speech is at a distance. Well, that would be really nice, right? Well, research on our latest hearing aids, Phonak Paradise hearing aids, has shown your clients might just say that. So let me tell you more. Now, just for a minute, imagine you work as a hearing aid researcher, testing the latest hearing aids on test participants. Along comes COVID-19, where social distancing means you're no longer able to be physically close to test participants. So how are you going to do your job? Well, this is exactly the problem that our research partners in the Hörzentrum Oldenburg in Germany had when we asked them to test our Phonak Paradise hearing aids on clients. Luckily, they came up with a really new and exciting idea. So they put together a suitcase called the Remote Hearing Lab, and they delivered it to test participants in their home. The Remote Hearing Lab contained a variety of equipment, including a tablet with pre-recordings and the software for video calling with the tester. To learn more about how this unique test setup worked, then read this field study news. What did the study participants test for us? So AutoSense OS 4.0, the automatic steering and Paradise hearing aids, has a new feature known as the speech enhancer. It aims to help clients hear soft speech in quiet, such as when the speech is at a distance. Participants compared the speech enhancer on versus off in several situations by listening to pre-recordings of speech at different distances and also listening to their partner speaking while in the next room. And for me, being able to test like this in the client's own house is a real advantage because you can't get a more real-life test situation than that. And these tests showed that the speech enhancer significantly reduces listening effort, particularly when speech is from a distance. Participants also preferred the speech enhancer on versus off with regards to speech intelligibility. AutoSense OS 4.0 also has a new spatial noise cancellation feature called dynamic noise cancellation. It improves the signal-to-noise ratio in challenging, noisy situations. Study participants listened to pre-recordings of speech in noise and found that the dynamic noise cancellation also reduces listening efforts. And the higher amount of dynamic noise cancellation, the less listening effort was measured. So the Remote Hearing Lab has allowed us to test our latest hearing aids in study participants' homes, even during these difficult times of COVID-19. It's certainly been worth it, as we've been able to show that our Paradise hearing aids are preferred regarding speech intelligibility, and clients report significantly less listening efforts.